An ally has been slain.
Yep, that was a big ult from Sev. He split us really far apart. I couldn't get back to you. You went under tower.
I literally stunned the Narbash before
ally
he
tower
stunned,
destroyed.
And I stunned on cooldown, and he didn't get stunned. So I don't know what actually happened there. If that was lag or what.
An enemy has been